3 points here at Wilger Park today against Ards. How do you sum that one up?
I think, obviously, after last Friday night, the boys were gutted themselves and they knew they underperformed, and we got exactly what we deserved last Friday. It was nothing. So, to be fair to them, we put it to the side, we drew a line in the sand, and we worked hard all week getting ready for Ards, and we knew they would try and make it awkward for us. And to be fair, as I said last week, we hadn't actually scored against Ards before today, never mind what getting the win. So it was good, it was scrappy in the first half, it was sort of frantic and needed somebody to get the foot on the ball and get the ball on the deck. But look, we to go in 1-0 at half time, we just said to them, you know, we can be better on the ball, but at the same time, at this stage of the season, it's about getting 3 points. And if we don't concede the second half, we get the 3 points.
You said that there last week, it was a great disappointment on the road. We've come today, we've spoken last week about things that have been going on outside within the club. Does that get into the heads? But today, they were totally different. Second half particular, they really showed it what they could do.
Yeah, no, I think obviously we talk as a group and the backroom staff and individually, and to be fair, some of the senior guys said last week, that's it, we're talking about nothing else on the yards. Is our next match, whatever else is said in the papers or social media or whatever it is, it's nothing to do with us, and we'll get on to what we were trying to do from June. So before them, they picked themselves up. The atmosphere and the camaraderie and training was brilliant, and they worked extremely hard. And as I say, in the second half, I think we showed that we were quality on the ball and were frightening going forward at times. And that's good to see. There's a couple of guys disappointed that they didn't get on the score sheet, but at the same time, let's not be greedy. And 4-0 at home is a massive result for us.
And you say they're 4-0. Something we've struggled at is getting the clean sheets. We've got a clean sheet today. And all the positive news, JJ Marker's returning, he's gotten the score sheets.
Yeah, well, JJ, he trained all week. I spoke to him yesterday and he said, look, I want to be involved if needed. So when we got the third goal, I thought it was good time to introduce him. And the other four guys that came on as well, it was great to actually have a breather to get some guys on the pitch who need minutes and actually get some guys out who didn't need any more minutes or any more knocks or silly bookings or things like that. So it's great to have him back. I mean, he was as frustrated as anybody, not being able to train, not being a part of the group on match days. So it's great to have him back. I just hopefully we can manage him now to end the season. And the guys that came on into the squad today, and there was a couple left out, which isn't a nice part of the job, but at the same time, I'm here to make decisions. I think I got them right today, so we'll take that. There's 3 points on the score sheet, and we'll go again next week.
Thank you very much.
No problem.